So it is day four of my whole 28 journey, and I am sitting outside with my kale salad with shredded chicken, pomegranate seeds, and a quarter of an apple. And then I put the rest of my apple with some mixed berries for a side fruit salad. And you can buy everything at Costco. So I buy the kale salad. I don't use their dressing. I've just seasoned it with salt, pepper, and lemon. And then the chicken you can buy in the cold food section. It's actually at the end of the meat where they have kind of their shrimp and things like that. And they sell all of their rotisserie chickens that they've picked in sealed packages. And I can separate them in a couple of baggies and put them in the freezer. And then I just take them out and shred them when I want them on a salad. I've been doing some great recipes and I will talk about them in a longer video, and just had to modify them a little bit. And so I will have that at the end of the week.